1789. Paris is starving, and the price of bread just tripled. Working class women are about to change the course of the revolution.
Mind your business, sweetheart.
And you. This bread march really ignites the revolution. Protect it and keep it peaceful. Okay, initiates. Keep Maricor and our Amazon alive. Powerful people don't want this march to happen. Set the roof for snipers. You have to take out the gatehouse captains, or this march will never make it out of Paris.
Thank you.
One down, two to go, initiates. One more captain.
I'll fit.
Nice one, initiates. The gatehouses are clear.
Come on, citizens.
Of course. The last line of defense. Fucking cannons. Get over the wall and spike the cannons before the crowd breaks through the gate. One cannon down. That's the last cannon. AmeriCorps leads this march all the way to Versailles. Nice work.